Folks, we're living in a generation where literally people are pulling their pants down on Friday and raising their hands on Sunday. There is so much mixture and so much deception and so much confusion. And I'm prophesying to you, God is going to raise up messengers of clarity that are going to confront the spirit of the age, that are going to expose a false gospel, that are going to drop a plumb line and say, are you in or are you out? Oh, we need holiness again.